So with our idea for street soccer is, I just want the kids to see how we used to do when we were younger. We didn't have the Astros and all the conditions and the facilities they've got now. And while that's good, we want them to come here and get used to where we set out the pitches. And what we want them to do is, we don't want boards or, you know, bouncy frames keeping the ball in play, because we want to be real to the game. We want it to be fast. We want them to be able to stay on the feet. If we're on grass or Astros, they'll be sliding and they'll be tackling out the game. So we're trying to teach them, stay on your feet, be brave. They've got to stay on the feet because it's hard. So now they've got to try and be imaginative, be creative. And we're going to give that environment, and we're going to encourage the parents and the coaches to give them an environment. And the kids should just come here, try the best, enjoy themselves and do whatever it is that they need to do to get better and enjoy the game. Street football's for every age. Street football's for, I'd say, from under five upwards. And we play every week on the parks and in our Sundays and Saturday leagues, and we do our footalls. But here now we can have a little bit more 3v3, 2v2. We can alternate it. Just something different, but makes them a lot tougher, makes them play a lot quicker, and it makes them play a lot more imaginative. Just have fun with the friends and being in a situation where they come home from school and they can play on the streets with the mates. If it's too dangerous out there, then it's going to be safe in here and with us.